Stage on stage, the fabulous Karl Terry and the Cruisers. Be right on stage, Mr. Karl Terry.
Yeah. Liverpool. Well, I don't know what to say, you like the dance I got. In 1958, his father named Mr. Ricky Nelson. Suit. Now what he did is in America, he had the number one hit. Got to number four over here, and so no sing along with Delta things. Well, no, if you want to do it, it goes like this. I know it's all.
Yeah.
That's him. The only fellow with hair on his head as well as on his face. The face on the bass. Mr. Alan Williamson!
Watch your
record. Let's do it. So he's really getting sick. It's about my main man on the drums is Mr. Marty Milner. Or so, when you used to throw ice cream cups at the stage and wreck bus shelters.
It still does. Yeah. That's true. Still is.
Thank you.
that one. But what we would like to do, since you know what we're talking about, ask you to put your hands together, your feet together. Whatever you're doing, the back of the dance together. Someone go boonga taka boonga taka boonga taka boonga.
Yeah.
seminal. World first seminal. Very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like you to keep your hands together one more time. Because right about now, I'm going to reintroduce you to my main man, Mr. Marty Milner.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Do we have any Dion fans in this audience? Shit, you don't mind if I have a quick slurp? Here.
It's the air of me, are you full of salt? Could you buy more eggs? In that case, does anyone know a number called The Wanderer? Oh good, can you write the words on the beer man and send them up here, because I don't. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So, I gotta tell you, the roundabout now. Say, Bolton. Oh man, that's really something else. We get to places like, say, think I don't believe it. They're not as crazy as I am. Ladies and gentlemen, do me one big favor, please. Put your hands together for five knockout musicians and five really good friends of mine.
Could you please reciprocate the idea, please, by putting your hands together for our man and your man and your man to sound at all? Would you believe Mr. Karl Terry?
Well, I suppose we're finished with what's regarded to be our national anthem. So if anybody likes to stand up, there's only pitch to left, of course.
And if you don't understand, it's a sort of national anthem you can actually dance to.
As it goes like this, you make it less. 1, 2, 3, clap, 4, clap, right. 5, 6, 7, clap, 8, clap, right.